What is up, everybody? GPG in the house. GPG Cool Sounds.
GPG Drop Tech.
What's up? Super excited to give you a quick update on some of the questions we've been receiving here recently on Facebook and Twitter and such. Real quick, we are not expecting you to pre-register. You do not have to. You can pay at door. It's $15 per person, $30 for a team, but you do not have to pre-register for either event to be a part of the event. Again, if you pre-register, it will help you get into the tournament a little bit quicker, but that's it. Secondly, I believe Drop Tech's going to answer the next one.
Yeah, we actually have a lot of people asking us whether or not we're going to be in the tournament, and we're not going to be playing in the tournament, guys. We're just going to be running the show. So that's just something to keep in mind. Also, we did get our new station signs.
Thanks to Chad and Monster. Appreciate it.
Yeah, he totally hooked us up yet again. So there's going to be 8 different stations set up. They're all going to be numbered 1 through 8, obviously. So that can be something to go ahead and look forward to as you sign up. We also got our new brackets in. Check this out, guys.
Super sick. Can't wait. This is, again, from Chad down at Monster, so thank you so very much. This is just going to have your guys' name on there, just set up with a 64 setup. You will, as you come in, the quicker you get there, the quicker you will play, and we are going to have your stations located next to your team name. They will be hanging up on the wall, so you will be able to see who you're playing during the tournament, so it's going to be super easy for everybody. That's pretty much it. Well, I think we've only got 6 days left for the tournament. It's going to be the most epic event that has happened this side of Tennessee. And hopefully going forward, it's going to be the biggest, most epic event, period. So can't wait to see you guys. And as always, let's keep owning.